Back with it. Got to catch up on some of these old requests. Actually, this one was only like a week old. They were telling me to check out Welcome to Hell. Say it was better than Fastlane. Don't know about that one, my nigga. But if it is, I'm definitely going to let y'all know. And you know, we got the button up. It's not all the way up to the neck bone today, so I ain't even going to say nothing. We're going to let it slide, man. No superpowers today. But I will be dropping a lot of reactions, nigga. Or at least recording them and spreading them out throughout the week. Because I missed yesterday, and I don't like that. You know what I'm saying? But let's check this out, man. I ain't even hear the alarms go off. Like, damn, my damn batteries. I must got to change batteries. Royce alert. Royce alert. A wild Royce appears. My nigga, I gotta change batteries. Boy, the alert almost ain't go off, man. Other than that, though, notification still on screen. Let's check this out.
There's a switch, I flip, emotions cut off. So cold that I froze my butt off. And isn't even the tip of the iceberg yet. It's like squirting a squirt gun in the ocean, fuck off. Other words, I ain't put a dent in the cake compared to the damage I've yet to do. As long as you still have feelings to hurt, I'll be around as long as you let me get to you. As long as I got two balls to palm, I'll be the palm, you just a false alarm. Get scared, little piss hands, and see if I don't come along and stomp your farm. Thunder and lightning, rain, hail, sleep with a tornado's the kind of brainstorm I get. So when wind starts blowing shit, talk about going in insane's more like it. Wizard of words when he spits hazardous with it like a disastrous blizzard. So you better listen quick, fast, I'm missing. Yeah, go ahead, little prick bastard, diss it. But when you get hit with a sick ass, explicit flow, don't ask how much of his passing is it that goes in it. Just know that all he knows is that it's better to kick ass than kiss it. Dick dastardly of audacity, mental capacity unmasked, it has to be stopped. But I can't be, my man, I can't just keep doing them like that. Oh, no one will rap with me. Yeah. Except one, you ask who is it?
Guess who just came through to blast you bitches with the ratchet to Book of Matthew, a book of matches lighting them under white linen. You about to have to admit it. They pass you the mic, ask you spit it, and you got handed your own ass, your ass in your own hands. I'm sure they gon' laugh when you go into the bathroom with it. Now with what would you come against us? Better be something with a big foot pedigree. Easily these are the reasons that we need to be in y'all prayers. Each region breeds them MCs that wanna be the what means that they wanna breathe our air. With these ideas, anybody thinking the game don't need the bad and the evil regime. That's like saying that the bad boy piston team didn't need Isaiah.
Sit, piss, and bleed. This is a different breed of MCs, I swear. Better beware, there's too much at stake. And to find someone that's raw on a beat is rare. You kiss my ass, any shit stains I'm underwear that I don't even wear.
This gotta be no fair, it's like hitting the lottery, oh yeah. Who you know how that it gotta be no pair. Shotty that I got a lobotomy, your hair. Classic smash, smother it, read it, and weep it. Perhaps you will have no rebuttaling. Fact, you seeing me in this rapping, it's like Santilla tequila can sing like Jasmine Sullivan.
Back to bash your skull again. Push a bitch out the ass until I get the fuck out of dodge. Don't trust me. Shouldn't have to explain my metaphors. You has been the duller than color books that ain't colored in. Second and third, fourth win, got another win. Here they come again, none other than bad and evil. Also known as Saddam and Osama bin. It's been a long time, but I bet that neither one of us have felt sicker than we do right now. When we only get illy with time, me and Nickel fucking shit up on a dime. So telling us to pipe down, like talking to a meth head. Bruce with us on his deathbed, last breath with an infection. Fighting it while he's watching internet porn, about to meet his death with an erection. My God, what I mean is David Carradine jacking his penis in front of his tripod, choking his own neck. What parts you don't get? I'm saying I die hard.
When you listening to my bars, nothing but the F-I-R-E coming out your iPod. We come up in a place, chick's head start spinning like motherfucking white walls.
Gotcha. Hold on, man. My nigga spitting four bar metaphors. Like, God damn, you really have to pay attention. If you forget what he said two bars ago, you won't catch that one. Nigga spitting four bar metaphors in this bitch, man. But trust me, I'm keeping up, nigga. EFB, my nigga. I'm catching every fucking bar, my nigga. Shout out to Geechee Gotti, man. I'm in EFB now, man. Every fucking bar, nigga. That stuff for like when they reference people I don't know, like motherfucker might say I'm turning gold like Nicholas Batum or something, and I ain't never seen that show. You know what I'm saying? I don't catch those because I don't watch TV and I ain't big on movies and shit like that. But nigga, anything else, nigga, I'm catching them.
Nothing but the F-I-R-E coming out your iPod. We come up in a place, chicks' head start spinning like motherfucking white walls.
Got your mother sucking my balls while we fuck each other. We punch each other in the eyeballs, and I never say I'm sorry.
The 5'9 and a 5
marshal. We spit with an intensity to shut shit down
in the industry. Two different entities with a propensity
to put these NUTs up inside of your fucking mouth.
Oh shit. Fuck a shit up on a dime, so telling us to pipe down like talking to a meth head. Brooks with us on his deathbed, last breath with an infection, fighting it while he's watching internet porn, about to meet his death with an erection. My God, what I mean is David Carradine jacking his penis in front of his tripod, choking his own neck. What parts you don't get? I'm saying I die hard.
When you listening to my bars, nothing but the F-I-R-E coming out your iPod. We come up in a place, chicks' heads start spinning like motherfucking white walls.
Got your mother sucking my balls while we fuck each other, we punch each other in the eyeballs, and I never say I'm sorry.
The 5'9 and a
fire marshal, we spit with an intensity to shut shit down
in the industry. Two different entities with a propensity to put these NUTs up inside of your fucking
mouth. Oh shit. Stop it. Yo, welcome to the CD.
Calm down, y'all getting ahead of y'all. Oh, this about to play again. Okay. But that song was hard as hell. Straight lyrics back and forth. I don't like that one better than Fastlane. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I love that shit. Royce killed my nigga M on that motherfucker. Oh yeah. Don't think I didn't catch that Royce killed his ass on that motherfucker, man. As a whole though, Don DeMarco, straight bars on that motherfucker, man. They both went stupid on that motherfucker. See, I just seem like all my Eminem reactions, though, I always like it and I always say nothing but good things. But I say one thing to make all his fans go crazy. See, like that, I like the song Eminem killed it, but I said Royce's was better. Watch the comments. Eminem fans, my nigga, I respect all opinions, man. I respect it. Myself, I think Royce just slaughtered that nigga. And his shoes look better, too. I was looking at his shoes damn near the whole time, man. Motherfucker got some Gucci flats. Them bitches hard as hell. Other than that, though, I think I need to do that Anderson .Paak off that new M, because everybody keep... I'm really trying to do old Eminem before I get back to the new, but y'all not gonna let me make it. I might as well just go and do that lock it up shit next, man. You know what I'm saying? Or at least within the next couple days. But trust me, I ain't forgot. I'm not forgetting nothing y'all say. I got a whole playlist. It's called Videos to React To. Every time y'all say something, I add it. I'm just going through. I click. Watch that one. This is on there. You know what I'm saying? I got all the shit y'all say on the playlist. I'm just going through. So don't trip, my nigga. Fucking with this one. I need to just do this whole album, man. The other one, though. I forgot what it's called. My mind drawing a blank right now. But I need to do that whole damn album, my nigga. Oh, I know what I need to do next. That first Eminem and Royce song y'all said. I think it's called Bad Meets Evil off Eminem's first album or some shit like that. Yeah, I need to get up on that. Other than that, I'm out.
Shell show.